Today on BRStv, we have episode 19 in the Neptune Apex series, Feed Mode. Hi, I'm Ryan, host of BRStv, where each week we cover a new topic related to reefing. This week we're going to cover Feed Mode. Feed Mode is a quick button you can hit prior to feeding, which can shut off some equipment you might not want on during feeding, like pumps or skimmers. You can also use Feed Mode for things like maintenance. Today we're going to give a brief overview of both uses. Let's start by how you trigger Feed Mode. On a display panel, it's very simple. On the home screen, just hit the down arrow, hit it once for feed mode A, or hit it multiple times to toggle through the four modes labeled A through D. By default, the length of the feed mode is 5 minutes, but this can be changed. There currently isn't a way to do it in Apex Fusion, but I'm sure there will be soon. Easiest way is to use the display, select Setup, Outlet Setup, and scroll down to Feed Interval. Here I could change any of the feed intervals from the default of 5 minutes to whatever I might like. For instance, 5 minutes might be okay for actual feeding, but not ideal if I use feed mode B for maintenance, where I might want the pumps to be off for 20 minutes. We're going to show the most popular use of feed mode, which is to simply turn off the return pump so food doesn't go down the overflow, as well as turn off the skimmer so it doesn't go crazy when the water level rises in the sump. Using the Fusion interface, select the gear symbol next to your return pump and simply select one of the feed modes from the drop-down menu. I'll select A. Alternatively, if you just wanted to write a quick line of code to do the same thing, select Advanced and add the following line of code. If feed A 000, then off. This line of code will turn off the return pump for whatever interval you have set, which in this case is the default of 5 minutes. The skimmer is pretty much the same thing. Many people will have used the pump option in Fusion to configure their skimmer, since none of the other options currently seem relevant. If you did, select feed mode A. This time in the advanced option, we're going to do something a bit different. Instead of if feed A 000 then off, we're going to change the three zeros to 005. What this will do is add an additional 5 minutes to adjust the skimmer on the feed mode for a total of 10 minutes for the skimmer. So in this case, the return pump will turn off for 5 minutes, which is plenty of time for the fish to get the food. However, the skimmer will stay off for an additional 5 minutes. This will give the sump time to stabilize back to its lower level before the skimmer turns on so it doesn't go crazy and overflow. If you have some additives you don't want the skimmer to remove, you could also have the skimmer be off for 2 hours after dosing your additives by changing the three zeros to 120 minutes. So there are four feed modes, A, B, C, and D, and it's possible you might want to use something different for different types of food. For instance, if you have top feeding fish and feeding a floating pellet, you might want to turn off your power heads as well. You could do this with feed mode B by adding if feed B 000 then off to the power heads in the advanced code. Note that on the skimmer and return, you probably have two feed lines now, one for feed mode A and one for B. Another option is to set up one of the feed modes for maintenance. Rather than go through the hassle of unplugging everything when I do a water change, I can just hit feed mode C or D on the display and add a line of feed mode code to any outlet I want off during the water change. For instance, I might want my lights to stay on, but turn off the skimmer, power heads, and return pump for 30 or so minutes while I do the change. When I'm done with the water change, I can just hit cancel, but if I got distracted and forgot, the Apex would automatically turn all of these things back on for me in 30 minutes. Keep in mind you're not limited to turning things off with feed mode. I could also put a light in my cabinet and set the outlet to say if feed C 000 then on, which would turn the cabinet light on during maintenance so I can see what I'm doing while I clean the skimmer, filter socks, and general sump area. If you wanted to get it real fancy, you could even use it to turn on a pump to drain the sump for your water change. If you have any questions about feed mode or cool things you've done with it, check out the comments area down below. If this is your first time with us, hit the subscribe button because we do this every week. See you next week with another episode of BRStv.